Hello. You probably remember me from the last pay-per-view. I was the one carrying Joey Styles to a great job, taking color commentary to a new level. So, of course, in the grand scheme of wrestling, I find myself back, lost in the quagmire of the syndicated show, standing in for that legendary announcer, Stephen Prazak. Oh, my God.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lance Storm and Just Incredible, we've just become America's Most Wanted. You see, all of a sudden, everybody's been coming out of the woodwork, gunning for us, the Impact Players. Rob Van Dam, Mr. PPV, the new effing show, Jerry Lynn, and the homicidal, suicidal, genocidal Sabu. You know, boys, when you think we're gonna hit you high, we're gonna get you low. When you're one step ahead, we're gonna change directions, and you're gonna be one step behind. Tell them, Lance!
Everybody wants to know, how do you beat 10 guys? How do you take over a company? You see, we don't beat 10 guys. We make 10 guys beat themselves. See, age-old story, divide and conquer. Nobody can stop us, because we're taking this company over. This right here goes back 9 years. Calgary, Alberta, Canada. Now that's not just the coolest. That's not just the best. That's just incredible. Put that in your pipe and smoke it.